Friends, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In this video we are going to draw the rectangular helical spring. Just open a new pot. Initially we need to draw the base circle for creating a helical and spike curve. I just draw a circle as a base. Then specify the diameter as per requirement. Then go to the features, select a curves. Inside the curves, we need to select a helix and spiral curve. Specify the pitch value and number of revolutions as per your requirement. Then click OK. After that, we need to create a plane which is perpendicular to helical curve for specifying the cross section. So I just create a new plane which is perpendicular to helix and spiral curve. Then click OK. Just make it normal to view of the new plane and draw the midpoint line as a profile. So we have both profile and path as open sketches. So we need to apply the surface modeling here. After drawing the profile as a midpoint line, you need to go for surface modeling. Just exit the sketch and go to the surfaces modeling. Hide the planes for good visualization. Now we have a open path and open profile. Go for surface modeling and select a swipe surface option. Specify our profile as a line and path as a helix and spiral curve. Now the helix and spiral surface is successfully created. We need to just select a front plane and make it to the normal view. Here we need to draw the rectangular profile with a corresponding fillet value. Just apply the fillet at all sharp corners and specify the radius value as per your requirement. Then click OK. After that, you have to exit the sketch. Go to the features. Inside the features, we need to extrude the rectangular profile by means of midplane. You have to specify the value as per your requirement. Then click OK. Now we have a solid rectangular profile and swipe surfaces. So we have to make a different color for good visualing understanding. Apply the different color for a solid rectangular box. Now we are go for 3D sketch option. You have must select the 3D sketch option to create a rectangular helical path. After selecting a 3D sketch option, we need to select a intersections curve. In a intersection curve dialog box, we need to specify the swipe surface and select our rectangular face of the solid component. We need to just select a two requirements here. One is a swipe surface, another one is a vertical faces of rectangular box. Just click OK. Now the rectangular helical path is successfully generated here. Just click OK. You have to just hide all the remaining things except the rectangular helical path. Just hide all the things one by one. Now we have a helical rectangular path. Go to the features and select a swipe boss option and select a circular profile. In case you need, you use a lower or old version of SolidWorks, you need to draw the profile. Otherwise, you have to just select a circular profile here. Now the rectangular spring is successfully created. Apply a different color for good visualization. If you're not subscribed in my channel, please subscribe and select a notification bell icon to get the regular updates of my channel. Thanks for watching. Inshallah, we will meet in a next video. Friends.